Okay, it's an off day for the Yankees, so I thought it would be a good day to check in on the farm and see how everybody's doing down there. Estevan Florial, Yankees center field prospect, is off to a bit of a slow start at AAA. He could be an option at some point, but right now it seems as if he's still kind of getting seasoning down there at AAA. He's batting 189 with 3 home runs and 7 ribbies. He's got a 652 OPS in 24 games. He's an excellent outfielder, but he's got some work to do with the bat. Second baseman slash shortstop, Hoi-Jun Park, continues to dominate at AAA this year. He's batting 360 with 6 home runs and 20 ribbies. Hit a big home run in the ninth inning yesterday. He's got 6 doubles, 1 triple, and a 1.172 OPS in 25 games at AAA. He's 25 years old, so what are you babying him for? Just call him up. Let him replace Rougned Odor on the roster. I hate how the Yankees just kind of leave their good minor leaguers in the minors for way too long until they're no longer prospects. Anthony Volpe, former first-round draft pick, is absolutely tearing it up for the low-A Tampa Tarpons. The 20-year-old is batting 301 with 8 home runs and 36 ribbies, good for a 1.020 OPS. He's also got some speed. He's got 16 stolen bases so far on the year. 21-year-old catcher Austin Wells is also playing pretty well. He's batting 288 with 5 home runs and 36 ribbies and 7 stolen bases. Not bad for a catcher to go along with an 895 OPS at Tampa. He could advance quickly because he was a college player, so he's probably a bit more advanced at the catching position than some of the other guys in low A. Another catching prospect, Anthony Siegler, a switch hitter, is off to a very rough start at High A Hudson Valley. He's batting 156 with no home runs and no ribbies in 45 at-bats. I've seen him once or twice, and he doesn't seem to have a lot of thump in his swing, so I'm not as high on this guy as some are. I feel like he needs to get those hands back a little bit further and really drive through the zone, but right now he seems like he's kind of feeling for the ball. After dominating AA to the tune of a 2.64 ERA through his first 7 starts, Luis Gil, the 23-year-old flame-throwing righty, has had a rough debut at AAA, giving up 5 runs in 5 innings and striking out 4. But he's still a big-time prospect. We could see him later this year, or he could be a major trade chip. Luis Medina continues to pitch well at AA. The 22-year-old righty has made 8 starts and has 60 strikeouts in 38 and a third innings. That's phenomenal. He's 2-1 with a 3.05 ERA and a 1.15 whip. We should see him at AAA soon. He touched 102 miles an hour in his last start. He's got what the scouts call easy gas. 26-year-old outfielder Trey Ambergy continues to tear it up at AAA. He's batting 366 with 6 home runs and 26 ribbies in just 82 at-bats. He's got a 1.083 OPS. But as I mentioned, don't get too attached to any of these guys. This time of year, anything can happen. Trades can happen. The Yankees are just 4.5 back in the division. They have some roster construction issues. They could use more left-handed bats, depending on how the Yankees feel about Luis Severino, Corey Kluber, etc. You could see the Yankees try and get another pitcher. That'll cost some prospects. Personally, I think the Yankees need to hold on to Anthony Volpe, Hoi-Jun Park, Austin Wells, and Luis Medina. To me, those are the guys that have the most potential impact on the Major League roster. Also, Luis Gil, if he puts together a couple of good starts at AAA, the Yankees should consider getting him on the Major League roster if they need a pitcher because he's got a really live arm. The Martian, Jason Dominguez, still at extended spring training. Again, Yankees are babying this guy. He's 18 years old. Word around the campfire is that he's going to make his professional debut on June 28th, so just about a week away. Tune in all year long for Yankees minor league updates. I'll see you next time.